So the final match on centre court in Palermo on day two. That's a great shot from the Romanian. Contavate looking for an early breakthrough. Contavate making sure that didn't happen. Again by Cheek. Oh, has it caught the line? Contavate must have a look. That reaction suggests it did. Does find the line. Nicely put away by Contavate. Second set point for Contavate. Disappointing double fault to end the first set there for the Romanian. Patricia Tig will have to do this the hard way if she's to upset the fourth seed. What a great return that was. That's a great shot down the line. Great placement from Contavate. That's nicely done. That's a really good return. Managed to find the shot down the line. Oh, brilliantly done. Great exchange. Contavate very much in control of things at the moment. Oh, it skid off the line. Such a good return from Contavate. Another super return from Contavate. Didn't get there in time. Has raced through the last few games and has 3 match points. Comfortable in the end for the number 4 seed, despite the early setback in the second set. Contavate makes it through in straight sets. It's an excellent victory. Good performance from both players after such a long time away from the sport. 6-3, 6-3 in an hour and 35 minutes.